is this total vapid.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden he's saying people are suffering at their most. They can't even believe it happened. People, their homes back.